And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna go to the Galleria with Tin. He's gonna go to the Apple store for something, and I'm gonna go to just the makeup stores, I guess, and then just check out stuff. Yeah, so this is like the outfit. So I'm wearing just like this black one piece, and then my like sweatpants with my Huaraches. I'm always wearing these shoes, but yeah, so just to be comfortable. Bye. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to. Tim's here. Oh my god, I was gonna wear my jean jacket too, but then I didn't. I should have. Oh my god, I wanna go get it now. Go get it. No, I need to find it then.
Places to be.
Yeah. So we're gonna about to head to Galleria. I have noticed something about me talking, like I don't understand myself when I'm watching videos. But okay. We're about to head to Galleria. Don't move the camera. Okay. Hopefully this stays here. But yeah, so we're about to head out. I think we're gonna get something to eat too. Oh my god, where's my phone? Oh yeah, we're gonna get something to eat too. And then shop around. Okay, sorry. We're gonna shop around.
So guys, we made it to Galleria.
we made it to Galleria. Parking was bad. There's too much people. I wouldn't expect this much people. Like right now.
Yeah.
But yeah, so this is our favorite spot of the mall. Okay.
This mirror thing, like where she takes pictures all the time.
Yeah, hold on, let me do my pictures.
So what'd you get?
So I got a bronze hair from Morphe, and I got there. place that we're already familiar with, because the place that we thought we didn't know, we knew and we remembered it was disgusting. So we decided not to go there anymore. So we're going to Mara Ramen. And so yeah.
It's their ramen place. Your face.
Oh, Tom's reading this. Broth? Okay, so like no meat and
it's the vegetarian broth.
Okay. Can I, so yeah. I have to get vegetarian because the broth is normally with meat. So like with pork. Normally with pork. So I can't have that because I don't eat pork or beef or eat chicken. It is not chicken broth, so yeah.
Anyway,
you
want chicken
broth? No, it's vegetarian.
It's not chicken broth.
No, it wasn't. Last time I got vegetarian, remember she told me? Yeah, so I got that and yeah, I can't eat. Look, I see you guys, look at the soup. Like, that's so pretty.
I didn't realize it.
You never saw that before? Yeah, I really like how this place looks. Why am I recording so far? Okay, I really like how this place looks. It's very special. Let me show you a tent. There you go. Oh my god. But yeah, this is how the place looks like. Oops, sorry. But yeah, alright. Do it. You didn't do it. You're not doing it right. I don't know what you're doing. Came to Michael's. And y'all probably wondering why I came to Michael's. Well, I came to Michael's because I've been looking for a bullet journal. I normally collect journals and notebooks, whatever. Journals, not notebooks. Oh, that light, oh my god. Hold on, the light's so
very close.
Are they?
It's nice.
Oh, really? Oh, they're closed. Never mind, fuck it. We're in Target then. But anyways, so we're not going to Michael's anymore. But why are they close so early? It's a Saturday.
Why they say 10 on the
I don't know. Maybe I read it wrong, to be honest. Okay. Anyways, but I normally collect journals and notebooks because I like doing my own thing on them. Like I'm very creative. I'm a creative side. So, but like I recently did more research and I felt like bullet journals are way much better just because when it comes to like being precise and that stuff. So we're at Target instead. The Garland Target has a lot more stuff though. So yeah, here. I think Diego's working.
I don't see it. Target. We
didn't find
bullet journal.
They didn't have bullet journal. So I just got makeup wipes and a beauty blender. Because my green beauty blender I normally use, like, it sucks now. It's like old. So I need to throw it away. So we're retiring. Oh, and I saved money. Tell them, my way.
Yeah, so at Target, when you scan their products and stuff, there's like a discount code on like the app. So then her purchase was $10, and after scanning, it was like $6. So look at her being.
So I can just put it in my makeup bag. Savvy. All makeup today, guys. Mm. Okay, bye. My camera died. I
think there's a ghost. I think he's moving. Oh, you should race with it.
Did you race with it?
Yeah.
You should hit it.
Bye, ghost. Oh, shit.
So we're back at my place and we're about to watch a movie on the projector. We connected the DVD player to the projector and we're watching on that wall. We're watching Doctor Sleep. We got it from Redbox. And I don't know why we're watching this. I never heard of this movie before. But yeah, so we're about to watch that. So peace.